Automotive Hall Sensor Rotary Encoder is an incredibly simple, cost-effective, and robust way of measuring rotational movement. By simply attaching a multi-pole ring magnet to the rotating piece and mounting two Hall effect sensors nearby, the 2-bit sensor output provides speed and direction information. This can be used on motor shafts, wheels, and handheld knobs as shown here. When the magnet turns, the alternating north and south poles pass near the Hall effect latch sensors. The two sensor outputs simply toggle high and low. Rotational speed is directly proportional to the toggling frequency. The rotating direction can be also distinguished because each 2-bit state has a unique adjacent 2-bit state for clockwise versus counterclockwise. The magnet in this design has 66 poles, and an increment is detected every 2.7 degrees. An MSP430 measures the 2-bit output and increments the numerical display. This high-performance solution offers 15 microsecond latency, greater than 20 kHz sensing bandwidth to accommodate high RPM, digital noise immunity on both the sensing and signaling path, and tremendous reliability thanks to the contactless magnetic sensing that's immune to wear and most types of contaminants. The air gap between the sensors and magnet provide design flexibility and the option of sealing the electronics from the environment. For more information, go to ti.com/hallencoder.